No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage before this one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
Well, that's when some outside interference becomes a factor, Corey. We all know that WWE superstars never forget a grudge.
Danger is constantly lurking in a noted.
This has been such a back-and-forth matchup. She looks like she's willing to do anything to end the...
That move on its own will knock the wind out of you, but from that height, it'll knock the earth in fire.
She did. It has to be demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
If that doesn't fire you up, I don't know what will.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Oh, solid form.
Beautiful athleticism.
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
Forearm to the face. Nothing fancy about that.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Hair pull, neck slam!
Wrist clutch applied.
How humiliating, just kicks to the face.
Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here. Abdominal stretch, it's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Well, this isn't gonna win the fall, but
that's a great counter there and turns it into a great offensive maneuver. She throws her back in. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Man. Oh, what a forearm!
Keeping her upright.
Oh, stroke impact! No stick impact!
We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. Being put into a perilous position.
Marie! Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner,
certainly no easy. In an eight-pack challenge, the rules are simple. Eight superstars.
Instance of teamwork here, but how long is it going to last? Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Oh my goodness.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
And if the first stop doesn't send you the message, the follow-up ones definitely will.
And now thrown back into the ring. Oh, straight.
Oh, by the sack of you-know-what.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Shotzi absolutely not backing down.
And no countouts means she has the whole outside to play with.
Oh, man, by the hair. Hair whip.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
Oh, boom.
Whip back into the ring. Shotzi reverses it.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Into the corner now.
Kick! Oh. Oh, what a kick!
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Quite an effective counter.
Oh, what a power slam.
To the wall, DDT. And gets tossed back into the mat.
China's showing absolutely no respect for her opponent.
Able to avoid there.
As this match
has been eliminated.
Shotzi kindly requests.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Shotzi.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match.
Defying the odds, accomplishing.
No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean.
Yes, yes, we don't take any.
And some say the only limited and no DQ is your own imagination.
Right, so Saxton wouldn't stand a chance.
For anyone who's thought the sky is the limit, anything you wish you could do to get a win, you could probably arrange it. So my advice is to hold nothing back.
So much torque on the knee.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Scott has been eliminated.
Nice sit-out powerbomb. A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh, man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they don't want to be taken anymore.
John Cena has been eliminated
from the Viper.
Kick to the lower back.
Orton gets the better there.
Oh,
oh, kick connects. He's turning the tables. What a punch.
Right to the spine. Smart attacking the arm.
Now he's been put on the defensive. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one.
Grabbing a kendo stick. Any connection with flesh will definitely leave a welt.
Tom Belly. Oh my gosh!
That was showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Bad suplex.
Ooh. Very nice.
Orton firing up. The voices are talking to him. Hoisted up. Caving in the abdomen.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Catches the leg. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Nice calf kick. Great elevation. Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat. Uh-oh. This isn't going to be pretty.
What a suplex.
Vertical souple. He gets back into the ring. Kendo stick impact.
Oh! Oh! Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can. can come back from this many.
Close line. So effective.
The Viper in bad shape here.
And Orton needs to bring the match back to his pace.
Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
He avoids the damage.
Solid contact from the Viper.
Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton.
And there you have it, the last. No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of...
The EST hoisting her up.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Bianca.
The perfect match. Never any... underway, whichever superstar has the most falls at the end of the time limit is the victor.
Your enemy comes in two forms tonight, your opponent and the clock.
Boom! He's able to fend off the attack.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. And back in the ring we go. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
These are grueling encounters. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because technically it could be the only fall of the match. Whether it be a pinfall or a countout, as long as you have a point advantage on your opponent, it doesn't matter what the number is.
Well, it's a huge psychological advantage, too. Whoever it is that gets that first fall, if they can, you know momentum is on their side.
There's some power behind that punch. Ooh, skull rattling.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Drop.
Uh-oh.
Lights out. Cyclone kick.
This spells trouble for Boss Man.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Bossman is being taken apart here.
Bossman has to gather the energy to turn the...
Bossman slam! Bossman got all of it.
Some mental bullying from the big Bossman.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
So much damage inflicted.
Some mental bullying from the big Bossman.
Oh. He grew tired of his smug attitude.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Uh-oh. Position in.
Measuring.
Oh! Knee drop.
Woo!
Picking up speed. Building momentum. Trying to change the tides of the match.
No trying. The superstar has changed the tides of the match.
Lining the boss man up.
DDT.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
And he's been concentrated in that area throughout this one.
He knows every blow there.
Slam.
How much more can they endure?
this in.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear. And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll. Boss Man has him up.
Boss Man has him down. What a spy buster.
He's trying again. Side slam.
Boss Man can taste a win now.
Boss Man is taking control.
Boss Man serving up his form of justice. To the sky. Diving shoulder tackle.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent, tossing them aside.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
And he goes into the ring.
Big splash in the corner.
And Boss Man is able to inflict more damage there.
More evidence that you could knock Boss Man down, but keeping him down is a different story.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, he's...
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
Here is your winner. The Big Boss Man!
And guys, that was a spectacular... This one should be wild. A no disqualification match. Anything goes. Certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
Face wash. Uh-oh. Look at this. Look at that. Torque of the leg. Oh, leg breaker.
The official has to call.
Here is your winner, Caden Carter.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up high. Elimination matches are absolutely a...
Strategic approach in an Iron Man match.
You just need to pick up the ball as fast as possible so that your opponent has to play catch-up. If you can't do that, you're going to be fighting an uphill battle the whole way.
By no means is the first fall guaranteed, though. We've seen plenty of big Iron Man match comebacks in the past. You cannot give up hope in a match like this.
Right to the leg. Rousey picks the ankle, looking to end this in submission fashion.
There it is. There's the tap out. Probably tapping to preserve herself for the remainder of the match. Evades the attack.
She steers clear of that one.
And just raining down punches. And a stomp to the gut, too.
We've seen how suffering that first pinfall in an Iron Man match can be hard to bounce back from, Corey.
Well, fighting from the bottom is not a position anyone envies, but don't underestimate how hard it is to score that first pinfall. All that effort gets you on the scoreboard, but can leave you drained and vulnerable.
Look at the cinch in the arm. Tap out. There it is. She gains the
Taking it outside the ring now.
Once she gets going with that kendo stick, this match could be over real fast.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Gestures,
you can tell she came for a fight here tonight.
Was mounted with punches and not
and a stop to the gut too.
Producing a trampling.
She's going up.
Top rope here. She's getting back up,
but she might be down again soon.
Lift off.
Oh, she lands hard.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Looking bad for her here.
Goodness gracious.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball. Carefully measured knee drop.
Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh, man.
Goodness gracious.
Momentum is completely shifted to Tamina.
And this one is all Tamina.
And a mud hole is being stomped.
Was not ready for that. It could be over.
Stiff. Blackjack.
Gosh, landing face first.
No count out as she takes this fight to the floor.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
She re-enters the ring now. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do?
Right to the kidneys from behind.
And look at front back suplex.
Very nice.
She'll need some serious recovery time after this.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Competition and time itself gets the Iron Man match win.
Here is your winner, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey.
That was one of the most outstanding efforts we've ever witnessed.